We have an update on the hit and run at the GM Flint Processing Center. 19-year-old Malachi Hiddle has been charged with assault with a dangerous weapon and failure to stop at the scene of a personal injury accident. He's accused of hitting five picketers last month while trying to leave the plant in Swartz Creek. Police say the picketers were blocking the driveway and Hiddle drove through them. That's according to police, and then left the scene. He'll be back in court on Thursday.